You've seen the movie. Intrepid scientists, challenging remote outpost, high-tech gear, a search for answers, limited access in or out. Fiction springs from real life. Arriving now, NASA's P-3B Orion and that intrepid science team. This is Operation IceBridge.
IceBridge gathers important data about ice thickness and other aspects of the frozen world in the extreme north and south of the planet. Right now, the mission is in Kangerlussuaq, Greenland, just starting the second phase of its spring campaign, and yes, it is really cold here.
It's a mission with big ambition, and after 5 years of flights over frigid, remote parts of the globe, it's earned the right to assert that super cold is simply cool. Ice on Earth acts as a regulator of the planet's overall temperature. Climate changes ice, and ice changes climate. It's a complex relationship, tightly connected, and vital to understand. NASA studies ice at the global scale, and to do that, you have to look down from above. ICESat 2, slated for launch in a few years, will take measurements from space, picking up where the original ICESat left off. IceBridge connects the past with the future. It keeps data flowing, and accurate data is the only way to know what's happening on Earth and why.